In this clip, let's walk through the steps of observing all the physical properties of an unknown mineral sample. The mineral I've chosen for this is the mineral pyrite. It's a mineral you've probably seen before. They sell it at a lot of gift shops, commonly called fool's gold, a mineral with a lot of distinctive physical properties. Let's start with color. How would you describe the color of the sample? Well, it's yellowish to golden color. Let's check its streak. Ceramic tile. Apply strong downward pressure. Produce a ground powdered sample of the mineral on the ceramic tile. Note its color. Color of that streak is distinctly darker. I would describe it as dark gray. You don't do streak by rubbing the sample. You do streak by grinding the sample against our ceramic tile. Luster. Luster is one of the most distinctive properties of the sample. It's a bright, has a bright metallic luster. Let's check for hardness. Start with glass, hardness of 5.5, then we can move up or down as needed. Sample is similar in hardness to glass. It's leaving a noticeable scratch on the glass. Let's see if the nail can scratch the sample. The nail is not scratching the sample. Sample is definitely harder than the nail, harder than 4.5. We already know the sample is softer than the tile because it left a streak. Sample is closest in hardness to that of glass, hardness of 5.5. Let's do cleavage and also think about habit. Well, you probably noticed that the mineral sample is composed of a conglomeration of many cubes. In other words, the mineral has a cubic crystal habit. Minerals with cubic habits, minerals that grow in cubes, also break into cubes. They also have cubic cleavage, three cleavage directions, all intersecting at 90 degrees, forming right angles, allowing the sample to also break into cube shapes. Finally, does the sample have any other distinctive properties, such as a peculiar smell, a taste, a distinctive taste, a high density? Does the sample heavier than expected for a mineral that size? It turns out that the sample is. It's noticeably heavier than you would expect for a mineral of this size. So it would be worth noting that this mineral has a high density under other properties. So what we've done is we've gone through and noted all the distinctive properties of that sample. Each sample in your set will have a unique combination of properties, some more distinctive than others. Taken as a whole, that combination of properties allows us to identify what that mineral is likely to be.